Tune into your harmonies, revitalize bitter tastes, unpeel hard, dry, scarred skins, and reveal the sweet fruit within. Cease fire on your weapons, and endeavor to blend, past wounds we can mend.
She will one day find a mirror in which we all will look and see the sore red eyes, wrinkled and bagged, thin lips, chapped, open slightly, to reveal the yellow teeth, some broken, some destroyed. The body hung there, eyes shut, painfully relaxed. She's been abused, injured, violated by ruthless creatures. But why does it have to be our fault? Who is really to blame? Our past generations and its failures, or our crappy role models, the government. You let the cup bleed. You let it suffer. You are to blame. They have let her go. They have worn her out. They have battered her. She is falling apart. She is broken. Just like our society. Just like our world. Just like our people. They have created an innocent monster. Please, help us find the truth.
Together we collide, red against blue, north against south, good against evil. United possibilities hover before us, cool, calm, touching distance. Endeavour to grasp the impossible future. Never, always, believe, scorn, striding towards the light. All peaceful, the end of all ends, a light so blinding it seems unreachable. But if heaven climbs on hell's shoulders, maybe they can grasp it, hold it, truce is a light.
Clashing waves of convinced correctness. When will the tide go out? Acquiesce with your position. Final truce. Fire, blood, anguish, calmed with a wing of cool. Coming together, purging each a weight of hate. Coming together, purging each a song of wrong. Coming together, releasing the potential to grow the tree of truce.
Mistakes they thought they knew to be true. Assumed out the blue. Cooling, fresh, cleansing to renew. Thus forming the truce.
Forcing a calm, forcing a settle, forcing a peace, forcing a truce. Forcing a calm, forcing a settle, forcing a peace, forcing a truce.
Ambitions to shine as a routine savage.
Summer sun beats down a psychotic storm, leaving a toxic mix on cobbles worn. The wings of our society for too long hypnotised by separation, discrimination, division, elitism, other nemesis. Lineage of kings and queens bleed into unbelievable turmoil. The uprising of a sleeping, unconscious, underclass nation. The powers that be selfishly drive us down, 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 till earth looks, feels and smells like hell. Like a jack-in-the-box, a coiled spring, wave after wave of ignored rage, the only option when your words remain unheard.
And the difficulty is, 99% of all youths, I take but don't give, my life revolves around fights and booze. I deserve no respect, so when I get none, that's fine. If something's gone wrong, you can trust the fault's mine. I went to the riots for a bit of a laugh, my life's a joke, my biggest worry growing a moustache. No, this is wrong. This person is non-existent, an inconsistent pigment of your imagination, resistant to reality yet persistent in its brutality. It frustrates me that you cannot see the complexities of an adolescent girl. You see me simply as a young, inexperienced being, you, of course, or knowing or seeing. So then how can a person of such a young age not simply be what we see on the surface of the page? We all need to realise that yes, I am the youth of today, but I'm the power of tomorrow.
And the headlines are in at 8:45. Rice gets away with millions of pounds worth of bags of rice. And more rubble and debris held in a salvage than any fashionable high street chain can manage. A Daily Mail 100% off sale, all hail, off the rails, the tickets give you paper cuts on your journey to jail.
Shoulder barges, piggyback riders, howling voices saying, "Woo-hoo! That's the sound of the police!" One glass cascades, quick, slow, quick, slow, grabbing of the LD, BlackBerry, HD Ready, PHP TV. With rechargeable batteries. My clammy fingers, numb and sore, gripped like a claw on my trendy trainers, I am envied. Ear-to-ear smiles slowly turn into ecstatic crackles, swarming me like bees. Sinister smiles and villainous faces, scrambling on all fours, urging on with grunts and squeals, gorging at the swaglicious riches like pigs with swollen snouts. Flailing arms mask alarmed faces, blood boils through the highway of crazed veins. Jump hurdles, blood curdles, and burst into murderous thoughts. Beauty's muted, beast unleashed.
All that's left is you stop and update your social network sites, your Facebook page. Help us catch the bandits out near you in cyberspace and send them to Her Majesty's confined place. Contact us on the riot hotline and feed us your stories of riot and crime. Report incidents near you to BBC News, a ruthless mood, anthem for doomed you, send in your proof. Upload, browse, open, attach your pictures and videos of greedy attacks.
Blaze of anger, magma of rage, town's voice in silence in under 2 days, TV, shoes and bags of rice, fire, blame and all things nice.